got Starship is working on some components with the boil furnace, and then I'm just going to be finishing up a bubbler, another little mini bub with some Hirid.
Thank you.
Sagan made that. Sagan made it. It's even signed. I know, it's brilliant. I'm at the Starship in Eugene, Oregon right now.
Frozen, dirty condom. What you're
that
looking
gets
at,
people all the time.
What you're looking at right now is a frozen, dirty condom.
It's getting hearts like crazy. Look at that.
In a world where frozen, dirty condoms live on every glass blower's bench.
Is that the FU2?
What?
Is that the FU2?
The kiln?
Is that what that, no, the clock?
Oh, it's a clock, yeah.
But
yeah.
Is it the FU2, the 5 FU2? Or is it just
a... Oh, I don't know. No, it's Roman numerals, I think. But I don't know what that means. It's, yeah,
it looks like it says it's
FU2. Oh, it does, like full. Or FU1.
Yeah, FU11.
Yeah, I don't know.
You know what my favorite word is, right?
What?
Fuego.
I love that word.
You know why?
Why?
Because it means fire.
Yep.
But then also because to spell the word fuego, you have to write F-U-E-G-O.
Oh.
So that's why it's my favorite word.
Oh, I like that.
So, I was just dumb. Look at his clock. See his clock right there? That's not a clock.
And when I was in Barcelona,
it says
S-F-U-E-G-O. I remember walking into a bodega and asking for fuego, and I got a lighter. I was like, yay, it worked. My like three words that I know.
Just to watch it do its thing, and I don't even care if it fucking actually did its thing.
Like, see Dosh, Blue Glass, behind a slab. No, that's not working so good.
Looks like you could filter the left through the flame.
Yeah, I can help the flame a little bit. Here, I'm gonna dab filter the flame for you.
Is that, that's so rad.
Oh wait, I should be over here.
Dude, dab television, I kinda like that.
I'm using the dab to filter the flame light. It's a dab filter for your flame so you don't get your eyes all burnt.
I have another
See,
filter.
If I take the dab away, look, you gotta deal with all that. Put the dab
back. I have another filter on the lens. You see how it's kind of like misty or dreamy, kind of?
Yeah, I thought that's just your aura.
I take the grease from my nose and wipe it on the lens, and then it gives it that like weird.
So it is part of your aura.
Yeah. I noticed it once.
Yeah, it's protection.
I always wipe the camera before I shoot anything. It's just like one of my habits I got into. And one time at night, I put the lens up on and I was like, whoa! And like all the street lights have this like cool, you know, like light coming off them or whatever. And I realized like, oh, it's a grease. Then you can kind of, you can smear it a certain way so you'll like, the lights will go a certain angle depending on how you smear the grease on there.
Yeah.
I have to go.
Where do you have to go?
I have a babysitter.
Who's your babysitter?
Ayla. She's got to get up early.
I haven't met her. Is she a good babysitter?
She's the next one either.
She's got the smile.
We're going mushroom hunting tomorrow morning. What are you doing?
Who are you doing?
I know Jerry's going, and...
Oh yeah, we were going to do that today, right?
Going. But then it was raining today. It's not supposed to rain tomorrow.
Okay.
So tomorrow morning.
I believe that is.
And Cheyenne and her boyfriend and me.
I think it's either cookies or permafrost.
You want to go mushroom hunting? We're going to Fall Creek.
Shit, man. I mean, I could call in the fucking the A team. I have the Greens. They live out in Fall Creek. You know all the fucking.
Couple spots. I used to live out in
Calgary. Yeah, I understand that. There's spots, those spots they gave you.
Okay.
These are like, you've seen them. They're like the little old men that are this big with the big gray beards. They got teed up old trucks. They're right out there. And they're out of there. They're the best old people in the world. They're like two living bones. One dude I tried to describe. Somebody was like, what's he like? I'm like,
Kevin?
Do you ever get a hug from Dave Winship?
Yeah.
That's what those people are like. It's like a hug from Dave Winship.
Is it Kevin? Because he's literally a man. He lives out there.
No, these are old men.
Okay. Maybe Kevin's parents, they also live out there. Way out there, like where I used to. Okay, I gotta run. She's gonna be like,
yeah, you should see. I built a rock wall down by your river. Have you seen it?
Not recently, no.
You make a new swimming hole.
You did?
Yep. Hey. When I was there.
Oh, I have to get on. It's been pouring down rain ever since I got home.
Yeah.
So, text you in the morning.
Thank you.
making a bunch of components right now for larger Millis.
Getting some 3D rubber bands done.